outside the Hilton Hotel in Florida, and we just finished doing a little work with the pelvic core ball, as we're working more on the biomechanics of Irish dance in 3D. So, Kira, what did you think of your first time using the pelvic core?
Well, we had it for about 15 minutes and we're doing some exercises, and I've never ever been so aware of so many different parts of my body and how we just need them all to be in sync. And we can do that, and we can exercise, and we can strengthen by using the Pelvicore ball. So I was just so aware, and I was just so much more educated as to what we need to do to keep everything in sync, everything in tight. And I was really made aware by Angela how this, it's not all just about this one core here. Everything's held together.
Everything's connected. So, ladies.
Yes.
This is Sam.
Alana.
And Alana. So, what was your opinion?
Well, we loved this exercise mainly because it really taught us how to engage our core, and it really showed you how much the pelvis is connected to the core along with everything else that moves. So it's pretty amazing to see all that move all together.
Right. Showed us everything we use when we're Irish dancing, not just the legs.
That's correct, Sam.
Yes.
It's really about creating awareness and why we use what we do, and feeling all of those things while we're using the ball, and realizing how big a job every part of our body has to get that finish up and that perfection.